Informal. Relax, eh?
Tell me what happened.
In July to August.
July, August
2012.
2012, what happened?
Or to discover the why we change groin.
In the groin.
Groin, huh? And side,
left groin swelling.
So, ibo pain. So, no pain, so I I don't bother,
don't bother. Okay, then?
Then, but it's growing bigger and bigger. Then, in mid-September, what to chow ki bantai?
Started from what?
Started maybe si ani hon niya.
Just about what?
About
on size only.
It's three pieces, but scattered.
Three
pieces scattered. Oh. Then when it grow big, you see it pian so it all kind of join together.
Oh.
Big, then it join together.
And then into what?
Into size.
Egg size or more than thumb size.
Okay. Then to Bantai to surgery.
Bantai to surgery. Okay.
So then the report say it's a T-cell lymphoma. After that, chemotherapy, six chemo.
You say chop.
Huh?
Is it they give you chop?
Chop, yes. Chop.
Chop R or chop only?
Chop,
C-H-O-P. No, chop R or chop?
I was told chop only.
Chop, how much did it cost you?
Total that I spent about 40 over K.
40 over K. For six chemo.
My first chemo, on 8th of October.
Did you suffer?
Yes, it's a lot of side effects.
What do you mean lot of side effects?
Vomiting, cannot eat.
Then
nausea.
Nausea.
Numbness of
numbness.
Chest pain.
First time also like that, right? Botak?
First time. First time also botak.
First time botak, right?
Yeah, the hair just grow. Then go insomnia, constipation, ulcer.
Ulcer
got betun zui tia.
Ulcer, can't drink. Ayo.
Okay, a lot of stuff enough.
Yeah, enough lah. So many already. Busy what? Feel like dying.
走到 第三道，想不死，突突这 IC 卖走了。
Chemo, want to die already.
Want to die.
You want to die already.
卖走了。So, but eventually I managed to finish all. Chemo on 29th of January.
Before do the chemo, did you ask the doctor, can you cure me or not?
Cure
80%.
Did
you ask or not? Yes. 80%. Ask. Doctor.
My case, yeah. stage 2.
Chance of cure of second stage 2.
Stage 2.
The doctor tell you how many percent?
80%
cure.
About.
He say about 80% cure. That's what he told you. So you believe him? Sure lah.
Happy ma.
Happy.
What papa chemo 80% cure must be.
Okay, very happy. After January, what happened to you? Then they check what happened to you.
After January, it checked nothing.
Everything okay. Everything okay. Alright, happy. Then you go back to see him every week, every month?
Every 2 months key follow-up.
Your first follow-up when?
First follow-up is March, May.
In May?
May
2012.
Second follow-up, July.
July.
Ultrasound report also okay.
3, okay.
Then 这里想要 lump 的话, 我自己 discovered.
So when did you discover?
Maybe around April.
April?
April, but 我没跟多多讲.
About lump in the left arm in April. Did not tell doctor. Why you didn't tell the doctor?
我想讲我不要跟后年不可能影响咩来的.
Then you didn't say anything until what?
Until July, I see what he do. Second follow, I see what
until July 2013, told doctor. Told doctor.
Now, if you want to do surgery.
Of lung. Then do surgery.
Surgery, yes. Took out this one.
Surgery for the lung. And then what happened?
Then, okay. It's again T-cell lymphoma. Biopsy says it's a T-cell lymphoma.
T-cell lymphoma, okay.
Then, okay, after then, this one, do again CT scan the whole body.
Then do CT scan whole body. Okay, I'm going to look at that. Then, what did they say?
CT scan on chest, neck, then below here also.
CT scan last week.
Recurrence in neck. Then, what else?
Then here.
Armpit. Yeah, and then...
Last time, the stomach also had.
Yeah.
But this part, the previous part, killed already.
Yeah, okay.
Then it travel here, it's all right. Spain.
So, it is, that is done in July, whole scan in July.
Yes, July.
Okay,
Balu.
Look at that one. Okay. What he want you to do? Doctor suggested... Four cycles of high dose chemo.
He gong he like see 24-hour drip, one drop.
24-hour drip. And do it 4 cycles.
Four. And go I do the auto transplant. Auto transplant. He say yeah, the stem cell, put in the freezer, then after do then put it back.
Yeah.
So I feel like very scared.
BMT, yeah.
Then doctor say cure rate about 50-60%.
Cure rate 50-60%. Last time 80% never work. Now 50-60% getting lower a bit. You believe?
What you I don't know what to do. What can you see what can you see?
Oh, can you see? Lango see me?
Have to die.
What is there? Take it easy. Never mind, look. Insurance money. Ah, insurance money. So why you worry? Go and do some more.
Now cannot tahan the chemo. Previous chemo was so hard.
Oh, now cannot tahan.
Cannot tahan. So
cure it. I have to do the bone marrow transplant and high dose. Okay, what else does he want you to do?
Bola.
That's all. Got 50-50% chance now.
But also,
hey, how much is it going to cost you?
Chapa Cheng. Yes.
100K. You go and ask him to do, you can claim insurance for free. Why don't you go and see them?
I don't want to suffer the chemo side effect.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, doctor, go mu yao gong, if lu zuo chemo, make sure lu e chemo be sai halfway stop one.
So this is the option. When is the last this option given to you? When?
Last week, yeah.
So last week you got this option to do.
Yes.
Then what have you decided?
Haven't decided anything.
You haven't decided?
I haven't.
Your father, your mother, you got everything? Yes. That's your?
My sister.
Oh, sister. Yeah. Your father?
My father, mother, will die. So I want my seat to be long.
You don't even faster than that.
I know it's hard. If you ask your father to bury you, it's a bit difficult.
Yeah.
I don't think. Yeah. I don't like the idea too. Not you. Now what I'm going to tell you is that what do your father, your mother say? Because it affects you.
They are so old already, they are so old. They don't know anything.
Okay, okay. What does your sister say? How many sisters and brother you got?
Six.
Huh?
Six.
Six, huh?
Oh, so don't know what to do.
All don't know what to do.
Don't know.
It's good to have idiots like that. So that at least you bo galo. If you have six, everybody trying to be smart. Yeah. I tell you honest to you. That's why I ask you. You know, when you come and see me, I then just... I don't just treat you, you know. I want to see what happened around you. So that I have to treat you as a human being, not as a... You know. If you have six dumb people in a family, then okay. Then you make the decision and nobody bothers with you. But you have six smart ones. Look, I see. One fellow did it, the other same, they see this one, say this, look out.
Friends, just talking to friends, some friends say this one, some friends say that
okay.
One. Some friends say like two must combine together. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. No, I understand that. I understand that. You go and read what I write in my website. I tell people, your brother, your sister, your father don't know anything about cancer. Your friends, your relatives don't know anything. But because you got cancer, they become professor tomorrow. Everybody overnight expert. Okay, I'm here for 16 years. All right, I know what I'm doing. Okay, that's the first thing. Go back, think for yourself first. What is it that you want to do? What is it that you want to do? You have to make that decision. After you make that decision, a lot of people would say this and that to you. So you go back, I'm not going to push you. You go back, think for yourself what you want to do. That's the first thing. Then if you decide that you want to go this way, then so be it. And then my only advice is, don't worry. The doctor teach you, so you must not take must take care of your food. Eat anything you like.
How many people
eat here?
But I don't follow. I told, I say better don't listen. I say meat, Then I say maybe fish.
You have to help yourself. Even you come and see me, I'm going to ask you to help yourself, not me. Okay?
You have to work. Then follow your food therapy.
Yes. So you do your food therapy. Go and do a lot of exercise. Mm-hmm. Okay? Don't kill yourself, but do a lot of exercise. Be happy. Mm-hmm. Yeah? And take your help. And then pray that God help you. Ask God for help, not to get rid of your cancer, but to give you the wisdom to do the right thing. Okay? That is more important.
Make friends with the cancer.
Then I said to him, you see, cancer is
my
your friend.
My friend told me.
Yes.
Make friends with...
You go and read what I write. I said that it is not fighting. I just gave a lecture to one man who talks about this. No, I must fight cancer. I said, no, you don't fight your cancer. Tell your cancer, you live with me, be my friend. Let's die together. That's how I teach people. There's no need to talk about fighting. Fighting.
War.
No, we don't war. You are my cancer cell is yours. You don't get it from somewhere else, you know. It's not a flu, you know. So it's yours. The only thing is go haywire because of you. You do the wrong thing. Okay, now you have to go back and do the right thing. Then the cancer will turn into the thing. Do you understand? Okay, that's one thing. Okay, then you take the help and be happy with it. And if you feel that we have done everything already, you're happy, that's fine. But I do not know what God is going to say. So you talk to God and what He's got to say. Alright? Then you take care of yourself. You have to take care of yourself. Nobody else can take care of you.